First Playboy cut the nudity, now Hyatt Hotels are cutting out the porn? Oh, the humanity. Hi, I'm Rob Smith with Buzz 60. Customers staying at Hyatt Hotels are gonna find one less service in their room, on-demand porn. Hyatt Hotels has 618 properties in 51 countries, and starting immediately, porn is banned in all of them. But they're not being prudish, they're being prudent. Revenue per hotel room from all movie rentals dropped from $339 a year in 2000 to just $107 a year in 2014. For the Hyatt, that simply wasn't enough bang for their buck. Besides, customers can now watch the freaky flicks from their smartphones, tablets, and laptops. So the next time you pop open that laptop for a bit of personal time while traveling, don't forget the good old days when love was free and you could only watch porn on the TV. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.